The kind of spinning wheel she uses is called a great wheel because of its size. It is also called a walking wheel.
They went back down into the vaults, and there was this incredible moment of discovery when they realized that they'd managed to save some of their most precious objects.
Building that light within us is a magnet that draws the light from above. So if you have no oil in your chakras, there is no light there. You will not see him when he comes as a thief in the night. And the door will close, the door of initiation, and you will not be received into the inner chamber, the secret place of the heart.
And you basically put it through both layers of your garment. Hold the letter C so that the opening, the gap, will line up with the pin. With that lining up, you can now take the pin, rotate it 90 degrees, and in doing so, you will lock the pin into place. Okay, now I have a closure here. That's a good thing to do because it keeps the insects from eating and making holes in your blanket. Also, you can take your blanket by the fireside when it's smoking, stand in the smoke of your fire. That will also prevent insect damage.
Let's do this! Nice catch! Someone please tell me we Kodak that moment. Yeah, rock that scuba! You got it, Hallie.
Nice.
All right, April, what's the score?
1,007.
This is the Lighthouse Museum and the museum shop. I'm getting ready to go in and take a look around. They're even selling lobster rolls outside, so I'm gonna have to get one of those before we leave. But anyway, it's a gorgeous day in Maine, and I'm on the Jewel of the Seas 7-day Canada New England cruise.
برگشت دیگه تو اون زندگی وجود نداره، داریم انتهای خط رو داریم صحبت میکنیم.
خب
کی گفتم مهری هم 4.5 میلیون پول نقد 14 تا سکه است، درسته؟ 14 تا سکه رو میبخشم، اون 5 میلیون هم از اون بر 4 تومن. حالا شما چه نظری میدید؟ هرچند نمیشه روش قیمتی گذاشت، رو مهریه من هیچ قیمتی نمیشه روش گذاشت. من نظرم این بود.
Let you know your baby boy ain't doing so tough. And even though you've passed going on for long years, still waking up late at night crying tears. Just thinking about those days you used to talk to me, smiling while I'm sipping on this Hennessy. And remember we'd brag on how rich we would be. To get up out this hood was like a fantasy.
And I hear my songs, the radio was playing.
Oh, I can't believe my ears and what everybody's saying. Boy, I tell you, folks don't know the half. I would give it all up just to take one ride.
With you,
how I used to kick it on the front porch.
With you,
how I used to lay back and smoke.
With you,
and all the little basement party joints we do. Now I'm just missing you. How I wish,
I wish that I could hold you now.
Oh, I wish that I could touch you now.
Oh,
I wish that I could talk to you, be with you somehow.
Does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul?
want out. But it's hard. I need answers, Mama.
Rob.
I need answers.
Son.
Ever since this money come, it's been nothing but stress. Sometimes I wish that I could just trade in my success. Y'all look at me and say, boy, you've been blessed. But y'all don't see the inside of my unhappiness. Man, I swear that gets heavy like a ton. That's why you hear me shooting this real off like a gun. I wonder how my friends would treat me now if I wasn't iced up with a Bentley and a house. That's why fake niggas get fake digits and fake players get a real player hating them. Honey, love goes platinum and y'all it's come around. But y'all don't wanna raise the roof until my kitty's going down. My song's already on its way. Oh, I can't believe my ears and what everybody's saying. Boy, I tell you, folks don't know the half. I would give it all up just to take one ride. How I used to hoop off in them tournaments. How I used to club hop on weekends. With you. Your family called the morning of a tragic end. My condolences. I wish that I could hold you now. Oh, I wish that I could touch you now. Oh, I wish that I could talk to you. Be with you somehow. Oh, I know. My head be telling me to come to church. Said the Lord is the only way for you to stop the hurt. Dreaming of windows black tinted like a hearse. Waking up to life sometimes seems worse. And all I ever wanted is to be a better man. And I try to keep it real with my homies, man. Want me to save the world, I don't understand. How did I become the leader of a billionaire? Oh, I can't believe my ears and what everybody's saying. Boy, I tell you, folks don't know the half. I would give it all up just to take one ride. How I used to street perform on Friday. And how I'd go to church on Easter Sunday. Instead of y'all throwing them stones at me, somebody pray for me.
Oh, I wish that I could hold you now.
Oh,
I wish that I could touch you now.
Oh,
I wish that I could talk to you.
Talk to you.
Be with you somehow.
Still I know.
امامم بذارم لطفا. خب گران متهم.
If you want to use this as a garment, you're going to need two other items besides the wool blanket. What you're going to need is a belt. This is one that I handcrafted on the backstrap loom. And the other item that you're going to need besides a belt is a fastener or a closure. And in this case, I highly recommend the copper blanket pin. this pin, you're going to overlap them. And where they overlap, you're going to take the blanket pin and use it as a fastener. You have a choice where you want to fasten it. You can fasten it down low or up higher. All right, if I step back, you can see how this now makes a hood over my head. If it happens to be raining, this is a good raincoat. The rain will not absorb very quickly into the wool, keeping me dry and warm.
Alpha and Omega. Seal me now in violet flame, Saint Germain. Seal me now in violet flame, fiery purple heart of Saint Germain. Command all life free, set the captives free, set the captives free, set the captives free. Now and for eternity, I am that I am, I am that I am, I am that I am. Light set me free, light set me free, light set me free. Light I am, light I am, light I am, I am, I am. Let darkness be all light, let darkness be all light. In the name of the Christ, in the name of the I am that I am, I call it forth. Alpha and Omega. It's been sealed in a foreign bank account with no number, and you could never get at it because they wouldn't give you the number and the formula and the key to that box. And in the new age, the key to that I Am Presence and Holy Christ Self gives you the authority to make an affirmation, to call forth angels, and to direct that light, not just because it's positive thinking, but because God is in you. And with one fell swoop, this revelation wipes away thousands of years of world condemnation heaped upon us, whether by orthodoxy or by fallen angels who have gone to persecute the light bearers in the earth, who have desired to convince us by what? By philosophy, by doctrine, by all manner of cunning logic they have devised for us. That is the reason you follow the Master. What does Christ mean? It is also from a Greek word, Christos, meaning anointed one. A Christ is one who is anointed with the light of his I Am Presence and that universal Son of God. So this lower body in the chart is a vessel. That's what the quest of the Holy Grail is about. The knights would go forth and defend the people against their oppressors. They would slay dragons and defy witches and absolutely come home champions against every nefarious force. That was the self-emptying of the subconscious of the not-self, the quest. And when it is self-emptied, and when we challenge the forces externally on behalf of others, then we are ready as a vessel to receive that great light. We become the Holy Grail by this process. And he talks about the wise and foolish virgins, and those who are wise have oil in their lamps, they keep light in their chakras, they keep them trimmed, they keep them balanced in the Alpha, Omega, Yin and Yang energies. When the bridegroom, who is this universal Christ, comes to them in the person of the living Guru, the living Master Jesus, or the living Christ Self of the individual, they can receive him because they have the negative polarity of light in their physical temple that can be a magnet to draw the positive polarity of light that is manifest in the plane of spirit. Building that light within us is a magnet that draws the light from above. So if you have no oil in your chakras, there is no light there, you will not see him when he comes as a thief in the night. And the door will close, the door of initiation, and you will not be received into the inner chamber, the secret place of the heart. Mm-hmm.